One day, you'll see why God made you wait. Trust him.